Thank you very much, Professor Chida, for really helpful and insightful comments toward my estimation. I really appreciate it. And I will try to pose questions based on my additional results of this estimation. First of all, comments, number one, it is true that the sum of the cost functions is not equal to one, because of the reason that Professor Chido explained. And this should be solved. And I have tried to give another estimation, which where CV is only the sum of variable inputs, I mean sum of S1, 2, test 6, test 6. And so I dropped the sixth chair equation from system. And the result was a bit different. However, the conclusion about a scale existence of scale economy did not change. And also this is regarding the second comment. Size effect should be considered into analysis. And I also tried to use a sort of normalization and using cost, total short variable cost divided by number of bit, and tried to use the short variable cost per bit, and I did estimation again. But in this case, the important condition of increasing in output